Hi, welcome to Waiterio. Today I would like to show you how to set up self-order with QR codes in Waiterio. Waiterio allows you to print QR codes so that you can use it to attach to your restaurant's table. Customers will be able to scan the QR codes with their smartphones to view the restaurant's menu and can order by themselves. Before you can download the QR codes for your restaurant, please check your restaurant's URL. Make sure it is a unique name to prevent a duplicate name with other Waiterio users. To download the QR code, you need to visit the Waiterio website using the web browser from your computer. Visit this address. Click the self-order with QR code button. Click the download QR codes button. The QR code document will be saved to your computer as a PDF file. You can print the downloaded QR code on a sticker paper so that it will be easy for you to cut the QR codes and put it on a designated table in your restaurant. Each QR code label represents the assigned table in your restaurant. What's the benefit of the QR code in your restaurant's table? When a customer comes in, they can just scan the QR code using their smartphones using the scanner app. Once they can scan the code, they can open the restaurant's menu page. They can order through the website, and the orders are sent directly to the kitchen and your waiters. With this system, the waiters can save time in taking orders. The customers don't have to wait for the waiter to come and take their orders. When you change any items in your menu, the changes are reflected in real time on your Waiterio website. This saves you the cost to reprint the menu. Well, there you have it, a short overview on how to set up self-order with QR codes in Waiterio. Thank you very much and have a great day.